I just love it with the little golden flowers. Looks really pretty. Some of these out and maybe give it like some honestly should have left the notes up so it was more easily accessible. See what kind of, do we just want to go with traditional oak, standard everyday oak? Let's see if we can, let's do these. I like these windows. It's really bright. All right, let's see. comes from trial and error. And sometimes you might not like your builds. Sometimes you might not like the results of the efforts that you put into. And that's okay. You can always start over if you want to. There's no rule that really says you can't. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to start over on the roof and see what we can bring about. I kind of want it a little taller. Maybe. Struggles to see something until I see the finished product. So, okay, we've got our little stairs. What next? What next? What do we need? Maybe we could single, double. I kind of like double better. I think so. So we'll leave double buttons on each side on the front, and we'll move it to the back with just singles. I lied to you. We're gonna just do it that way. That's still gonna be too low. Let's try. Downstairs. One's similar but a different color, and then maybe put like a loft in the top, but I don't think villagers can climb ladders, so tend to have difficulties with that. Shelves up there, and then a small little nightstand. It's a little cramped. I'm not liking that. We'll just make it for one person. Perch shell, just to get some different colors in here, and throw down a lantern, and you can actually put stuff in it. Cool. Okay. That's awesome. Something above the door, but I think we'll probably leave it alone for now. Let's see. To the wall. No. But you can do that. Oh, can I put more than one down? Can I put more than one color down? That's the real question. Thank you. just my left hand. Oh, we were gonna go with the perch, though, remember? Chair. Oh my gosh, we have to put this outside. I love that better than this. Oh my gosh, yes. Okay. I don't want to fill it up, but can I put some on the bottom shelf? Outside my actual house, so but maybe we can hang one here instead. And we have a little bird feeder, hummingbird feeder. I did want to not destroy all of the goldenrod, but lay it down. I hope this isn't gonna catch things on fire, but I guess find out. Or something.